some things. And now the time is 9:32.
No, you take me. It's not enough for the Formula One race, huh?
We are almost going to the F1. It's very exciting.
Look how many cars are lining up.
This is the moment. What we are waiting for. We are very near the F1 already.
See all the other cars on the other lane is rushing. Rushing for the F1 race.
Dad, what do you think? Are you excited?
Yeah. I just can't wait to go in. But look at the jam. We have to find a parking space first.
Look at the jam up there. Wow.
We're moving on another lane.
The parking space will be crammed like the mud.
We are on our way to the F1 Sepang Circuit. This time is the right way. Look. Last point to buy ticket. But we already have there. Look, it's a total jam around here. Really, really jam. If we just follow this route, then we'll be on our way to the circuit. See, it's up ahead. Excited?
Yeah.
He's been driving all day, very tired, you know. But in the end, it's all paid off.
Don't miss the battery, yeah. Okay.
Coming.
Here today, me and my dad look around the fantastic view of the Formula One Sepang Circuit. We're already here and we're waiting for cars to come out. You have just seen the grid presentation by the jet planes just now, and it's totally cool, very cool. Only thing is, there's a possibility that it might rain. We have some black clouds around here. And also, now, by this time, the pit lane is opening, letting the cars in. They might have a free run practice later. Now we are just waiting to see what will happen.
Oh!
Ferrari is first. Look at that, TV too.
Incredible 56 laps.